Hey everybody, it's Monday, 15th day of August, 2022. Hey Kim. It's day 337, I think, of 365. Oh, not bad, how you doing? Good. Do what?
Trying to de-hoard my apartment.
Oh, yeah. I know. It's a job sometimes. I know what you mean.
I'm a hoarder, man.
Yeah, I'm not. I was got borderline like that for a while. Until I realized. Yeah, I kind of go by that policy now. If it's sitting there longer than 3 months,
yeah,
I'll probably never use it.
I'm going to unload my stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I know what you mean.
I can't fit into no more.
Yeah, that was.
I got fat all of a sudden.
That was one of my things too. I didn't want to throw away clothes and.
I have a hard time about throwing anything.
Yeah.
That's what hoarders do.
Yeah.
It's a disease. They're all over the world, man.
Yeah.
I'm gonna work on my problem.
It is.
Have a good one.
All right. See ya. Alright, so like I said, day 337 of 365 of training for trek across Missouri via the Katy Trail. And, yeah, I'm really needing this warm-up lap or two today. Feeling really rusty on this first lap. Whew. I had a really intense weight training session though yesterday. So I don't know if that's what's going on or what, but. Just really feeling like I need to warm up. Feeling kind of weak and rusty on this first leg. Plans seem to be coming along pretty well though for the actual trek, which is set to begin April 1st, 2023, in Clinton, Missouri. Gonna be starting on the western half of the state. Clinton is like just south of Kansas City, and gonna be starting on the western side. Gonna just get a ride from here out to Clinton. It's like a four hour drive, something like that. And then we'll be starting there on Clinton on the 1st. And so things going pretty good with my plans. I've been letting people know around here what's up with that. I'm gonna be gone for 2 months. So it'd be April 1st till July, or yeah, April, May, June, May 1st, or June 1st, till June 1st, oh, weather is perfect today. It's just like perfect. I think it's probably like maybe low 70s right now. But it's really nice. Whew. But yeah, that's the only thing I can, reason I can think of. Maybe in a little bit rusty here on this first lap. It's because I took off. I didn't do any road work on Saturday or Sunday. But I did weight training yesterday, which that was pretty intense. Because I carb loaded. Not really carb loaded, I mean like an athlete would carb load, but for me it was carb loading. I had I was introducing the carbs back into my diet, and I got some rice yesterday. So I had some rice with both meals. So these are complex carbs, so I'm hoping that, you know, they stay in your system pretty long, so I'm hoping they'll start kicking in here pretty soon. I didn't have any carbs for breakfast, but I just did last night, so we shall see. Yeah, left shoulder's a little sore and feeling a little just tight. A little tight. Just rusty. Stiff. Tight, stiff. Weak. So on that second lap, it was not a strong performance. So let's see if the third lap see any better. Get down beyond that blue car. That will be a new beyond the blue car. That will be a new record on this ass end of the parking lot. I don't want to try that though. That's so I'm completely confident. Because it's a long, long way. Hello. Down that hill. Oh, a little cloudy. I hope it don't start raining. I thought it was supposed to be sunny today. I'm hoping I didn't pick up any weight. I'm hoping that's not what the problem is. Cause, I mean, I might have picked up a pound or two. Cause I started introducing those carbs back into my diet, but I've been increasing my level. I can't. It's hard for me to get off on a scale. Here we go. Going into the third lap. Or a crew. I heard the cawing of a crew. Shoo! Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Okay, I didn't hit the record, but got up pretty darn high. Whew. Shoulders are, I think my shoulders sting a bit. Whew, let me take a little rest here. Didn't hit the record, but pretty close. About an inch or two away, or a couple inches. Whew. All right, here we go. Couple 3 inches. All right, here we go. Whew. Okay, third lap. Third lap's pretty good. Oh, don't wanna go. I'm back in it. Morning. Oop, there's that crow. Hey, crow. Ah. Hey, how's it going? Thank you. Whew. Whew. Fourth lap now. Lap number four. You gonna drink water here? I don't know. I might have to avoid the parking lot though on this one. Cause I don't know. Looked like it was getting a little crowded out there. Mess around in that parking lot when there are cars out there. Okay. Going into lap number four. Okay. Lap number four. Numero cuatro. Okay. Oh. Oh. Well, shoot. I guess I'm gonna do this because I don't wanna. Yeah. They're in their car, so I don't wanna get squashed. Don't wanna get squashed, so I'm gonna avoid the hill on this lap. And I wanna go back in this lady's car. She's in it. Wait. So. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, it might actually do me good. Take a break from that hill for this lap. That way I'll be nice and fresh. Next lap. Whew. This weather's awesome though. It's like perfect. Perfect weather. Not too hot, not too cool. It's just right. Goldilocks weather. Rhythm. All right. Lap number. What is lap number four? Three. It's lap number four, I think. Yeah. Four. Yeah. Lap number four. No, the last one was four. Right, didn't hit the hill. This one will be lap number five. Okay, I didn't hit the record. Whew! Is that no fire though? Dang. Close. A little bit higher, I think. I think it's about the same distance. Maybe a tiny bit higher. Than I got on lap three. Whew!
Good. Good.
Oh, gross. Yeah, well, I think my supplements haven't even really had a chance to kick in yet. So. Whew. we want. Okay. Lay it on fire. So. Oi. Whoo. Dang. So close, but so close that I just get beyond this purple car into that next spot. That will be the record, but I don't want to try it unless totally confident. Woof! 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 Yeah. I think this task booster is pretty effective, but it takes like a good hour, maybe even an hour and a half to kick in. So, I took it like about 20 minutes to a half hour before it came out. And a type of synthetic steroid, growth hormone, and some blood flow pills. So I want to get me some nitrous oxide pills later on, but I'm broke right now as far as supplements go, but I'm stocked up on some pretty good ones, at least till the, should last me at least until the end of the month. Alright, here we go. Sixth lap. Taking much of a break, so maybe I'll try to take a good long 90 second break. After this lap. Pissing me off. Hello.
Hi. How are you?
Oh, pretty good. How you doing?
Better, thank you, though.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna take a good minute and a half break. After this lap. See if I can get up. Cause I'm running a little short on time. So I guess I gotta not be so hard on myself, because I really did have quite an intense workout yesterday. I mean, to where, I got in bed after that and my whole body was in pain, but like good muscle growth type pain, but it was still pretty intense. I mean, you know, and I have limited sensation in a lot of my body, so my whole body was just feeling that workout from yesterday. All right. Whew. Here we go. All right. go. Give this a shot. See what happens. Whew. All right. Here I go. Ah. Oh. Hello.
I'm going to the nursing home for the rosary.
Oh,
I'll call you later.
Okay. See ya. Oi. Aye. Woo. Come on. Ah. Ah. Okay, that was, oh shit, that's really, really damn close, really close to the record. I don't know if I'm right at it or shit. I know my shoulders are stinging. Whew. So that was really, really fucking close, but we are right, I'm like right at it, perhaps. Whew. Whew. Alright. Whew. Pretty damn close. Damn, all right. I might be a tiny bit over the record, but maybe. I think I'm right at it, though. So, somebody's pulling in here. Okay, maybe not. Okay. All right, here we go. Okay. All right. Hell. Ah. Some bitch. Definitely, definitely a new record high. I am so damn close to being all the way up this hill. I could probably do it if I just sat here and rested long enough. But whoo. God Almighty. Okay. Okay. Dude. Dang. All right. Now, I definitely want to make sure I'm nice and well rested, though. Oh. Okay. Okay. Maybe I don't want to push my luck here, but. Whoo. Phew. This, ladies and gentlemen, is freedom. 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 I made it. Made it up that hill. Woo! Alright. Alright. Now we is talking. Don't wanna... Holy moly. Holy moly. Can't believe it. Can't believe I did it. Alright. Now. Okay. Woo! Alright. Made it. Pretty awesome. Pretty dang awesome. Took me almost a year. Damn near it. It's day, 337, I think. Okay, now I just gotta be very fucking careful going down this hill, because I do not want to lose control. Alright, here we go. Alright. Alright. I gotta... I do not want to lose control going down this hill. Alright. Yeah. Yeah. Ah. Awesome. 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 Yes. Woo. All right. Ladies and gents, this is the end of today's episode. It's time for us to part ways. So, oh man, until our paths cross again, happy trails, everybody.